quantum energy generator. Now, both electrodes for the generator are made out of the same ink, and it is still producing power. We're using the same ink for both of the electrodes on the quantum generator to show there isn't a galvanic effect. The nanogenerators are converting ambient heat in the environment directly into electrical energy.